topic is, I'm Caitlin and I'm going to talk about how to communicate in large meetings. The first thing you should do is listen because people like to be heard. Always ask for clarification to avoid misunderstandings if you don't know what the topic is about. The person speaking should be the most important person in your life at the moment. Always have one conversation at a time. Who you are talking to matters because effective communicators target their message based on who they are talking to. Always keep the other person in mind when trying to get your message across. Have good body language because it is important for face-to-face meetings and video conferencing. Appear accessible and always have open body language. Don't cross your arms. Keep eye contact so the person knows you are paying attention. Always be brief but specific when you're talking to a large group.